What kind of game is that?
In China, it's called Weiqi. Here we call it Go. It's considered to be the most difficult board game ever conceived.
Chairman Mao required his generals to learn it.
It also looks like he's playing himself.
How can you tell?
This might provide an advantage, actually. Go is considered to be a particularly psychologically revealing game. There are profiles for every player, the conservative point counter, the aggressor, the finesser.
What kind of player is Lesman?
Extreme aggressor.